Okay, let's try going into that one room. This room. Oh, yeah. Doing a great job of not avoiding anything. All right. So tanking a bunch of damage is not a viable strategy. Who'd have thought? Also, bouncing into a bunch of spikes and bats, also not viable. Still haven't gotten used to the controls. The various menus. Round two. Okay, with the two down below creatures out of the way, it's a lot easier. For some reason, I thought because they were ghost-like that I wouldn't be able to damage them. Oops, wanted to jump that. Probably need to switch to the dagger to fight. There we go. That's going to open what room? Oh, that's kind of cool. I was still sliding over. Let's me go farther right. So in theory, I could fall down into there, but perhaps I should save my progress real quick, heal again. Gandharv. Okay. Let's take a look down here, but I don't think falling in here helps me in any way. Just a shortcut. Can I go through this stairway? Don't want to pick that up right now. Still picked it up. Let's try going up first. Okay. Oh, maybe I can save all kinds of notes? Like it's an unlimited list? Oh, I do see the scroll bar now, finally. So there's quite a few notes I can save. Dissonance. Still need to remember not to hang around doorways. What are the odds I can fall down this pit without... Okay, that worked out pretty good. That up hiding behind the thing. Maybe the two sons were not those things, but the two ghostly... things with the mini boss. So I might have more things I need to destroy. Oh, that, I thought that was open, but it's not. Look a little more carefully around for potential things to destroy. There might be four of them if there are four arms on the statue here. Down below, just because this will be a convenient way into the corner. I wonder if there might be something hiding in the water, but I don't see anything. Did I note there was a throne in here? See anything in that water. I have no way of getting through until that puzzle is solved. just a pot on the left. See any hidden figures here. Don't see anything in the water. Let's try the upper path again. Don't fall in the pit. I don't see anything on the screen. I'm gonna guess I have no way of jumping through there. Oh, I can destroy that with shuriken. Okay. Shiva note, or hint, or Brahma, sorry, Brahma. I cannot go anywhere further in this direction. I would have to approach from the screen below, so there's like three, the one below me and then the two to the right that I haven't really been able to get into. Cannot go up through here, so I need the Jed. Jed pillar item, and then I need to learn the mantra. Should have known that was going to happen. Let's do another quick heal. I'm only at half life. Better safe than never. Didn't mean to equip the red jewel. Another look on the right. Maybe this is a one-way path backwards that opens up from the other side. I haven't acquired any new items. Not sure if I want to explore the Corridor of Blood yet. Though it is the only thing that feels like progress right now. Maybe it's worth a peek. What's the worst that could happen? Make a quick map here. I have no idea how I would map this. A lot of interesting diagrams in the background. Fighting a dragon. Fighting Surt. I'm pretty sure that's Surt. Some canine type guardian. This appears to be, I'm gonna guess, the dripping poison near Fafnir. So, not quite sure why I decided to map that. There is nothing to it. Shrine of the Frost Giants. Just gonna pivot and okay, the corridor has changed. Shrine of the Frost Giants. Hello, you're damaging. Zoria. That was a lot of money. Okay, temperature protection garb sounds good. Snowman Yeti? Okay. definitely suspicious of this. Tis Kotli Poka. Alright. Hope if I spell that name right. Tis Kotli Poka. There's probably something good in there. Don't use the shuriken. If I go back to the blood corridor, can I still navigate through it? Just avoid you. So why does this turn when visited from this direction? Does it lead anywhere else? These symbols are different. Should have been paying more attention. Okay. Intimidating. Ancient Chaos. So this is taking me to all kinds of places. Still different symbols. Red jewel. Somebody getting stabbed in the kidneys. Snake people. Infinity symbol. That might be the fairy king. 12 skulls. Hall of Malice. I'm sure it's fine. Mammon. Hall of Malice. Thank you. So maybe there are either three or six different configurations of this room. Oh. Cannot travel further. So I can try... let's try the Frost Giant mini-boss again. Although that fight seemed pretty brutal. Forget about the bat. This might be a little bit faster. Job of running everything, running into everything along the way. Face first. Okay. Could be Nidhogg. Not 100% sure what that symbol is. Cert something symbol Fafnir something. Read this again. Yet he's worth a chunk of change. Okay, that's instant death. Let's try that again. I think that was going to give me quite that much spirit. I also noticed that there were sometimes keyholes. Don't know if this is an insignia or not. Sneak by the Yeti. So am I completely safe right here? Nope. Yeah. Don't seem to be causing any damage to the mini-boss. So, let's take a peek in another area. Probably should not have picked that up. Okay, so on my next trip through this corridor, I'll pay more attention to the background art. So there's clearly a keyhole above me. Not sure what that is. Maybe these are referring to the giants. Probably, because it looks like they're building the tower. Having a chat with a snake. And I missed my chance to try to examine that keyhole. That is a ceiling I keep jumping into. Okay. New map. Ancient Chaos. These enemies cause a lot of damage. I'm not supposed to be here. Azdaha. There's a chunk of change. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to be here yet. That hurts my brain. Let's heal. I'm now thinking I probably should. Well, let's take another peek in there again. Probably should have took another run through my maps now that I have the Sigil of Origin. I might be able to unlock quite a bit of stuff that way. and destroy corn. So if this next trip does not go well, I will go sigil hunting. Okay, this time I will try to examine the key. Sure if I was fully on the key there, or keyhole. Okay, there's a gold chest. Although now that I'm looking at the map. Oh, that is a ladder. Okay. Can I jump any higher? That's fine. Elsvelder note. Hint. Maybe I should get the spelling on that right at least once. H-R-A-E. S-V-E-L-G-R. Invincible skeleton. And some kind of constellation thing. I think I can go anywhere in here. Maybe that's a fairy? Not sure what's going on here. Looks like a red jewel, something, and a skull. Me getting stabbed. I forget the deal with the snake people from the first game. 12 skulls. Then this is yet another new area, Hall of Malice. Map number 9. Looks like a giant enemy crab. One-way door and a Minotaur. I would at least be able to examine that tablet up there. I'm gonna take my sweet time and wait for the Minotaur to walk all the way back here. Because I don't want to find out the hard way how difficult he might be. Maybe I can hit him through the doorway. I have no idea how I would get through that barrier. There is something collectible at the base of it. Cat's coming to visit. Minotaur as expected. And we can walk right through. Wyvern. Pretty crazy mural in the background here. Looks like a few symbols there. Not sure what's going on with that. Echidna scream hint. Glad I don't have to fight whatever that is. looks like a one-way path. Otherwise, just a bunch of enemies in the room. Probably don't want to accidentally fall down there. Looks like a Cerberus-type enemy. It's not really a dog, it's like a chimera, scorpion tail, three heads. Ominously long drop. I feel like there's got to be something in here. I do not want to fall in that hole. There's a Sphinx statue. I wonder if this is the area of many mini boss fights. I'm gonna wait for the Minotaur to turn around. Definitely looks like an alien. Geiger-esque alien in all those backgrounds. Don't want to get knocked into that pit. Don't want to find out how much that hurts. Okay, lots of fire, a sigil. Don't want to fight a wyvern if I can help it. Life seal. Dolphin statues. Of course. Can I attack the Minotaur from behind and suffer no ill effects for it? Nope. Okay. Let's take one more peek down. Another mini boss. Delphine. Okay, so I can examine the statues. Gotta be careful of the lip there. Can I avoid the Minotaur? Need a double jump or something to read that hint. That's the wrong box for that note. Let's peek a little bit further. Okay, there's a hidden shop in here somewhere. This feels like a dead end. I don't want to go down there in fear that I will drop into that room with the Minotaur. Nope, 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 no, 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 no. Okay, that's probably a something for later thing. Okay, that was only 8 damage. Nemean lion. So these like the Herculean something? Hercules or Paracelsus or something like that. The 12 labors. Down into there? Must be a way up from below. Or a way to sneak in from the right.